Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hello, it's always a very special experience to be broadcasting under the floodlights here at Stadium Australia in Sydney. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from the round of 16 here at the 2023 World Cup. It's Italy versus the Netherlands.
Absolutely, this should be a good game. I think both sides deserve to be here, but whichever team plays to their full potential should make it into the quarterfinals. It's going to be a good game.
And the Italy starting 11.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out-and-out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
Here's the starting 11 for the Netherlands.
Well, they're also playing in a 4-3-3 formation, but they play it in a slightly different way, particularly in the wide areas, where their fullbacks will get forward and rotate with the wingers at every opportunity.
And now they get the ball rolling. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Van der Donk. Now here's Martens. Jackie Groenen. Now what can they do from here? Weidenstein! And the snuffing out of the cross there. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Playing it in. No-nonsense clearance. Well, the referee trying to play advantage there, but it wasn't forthcoming. Caruso in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. And over it comes, clattered away. Giuliano. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Wonderful chance. Oh, she was razor sharp. The keeper just couldn't stop her.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one, but they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
Goal 1-0 then.
For the Netherlands.
Barbara Bonansea. Giuliano. It's got to be! Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Who can they pick out? Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. And this for 1-1.
Well, here it is again, and they don't come much better than this. No chance for the goalkeeper. Brilliant penalty.
Back underway. Level pegging. One goal apiece in this game. Girelli. This attack looks highly promising, but nothing comes of it. Tremendous ball played through. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Not problematic for the keeper. Lisa Boateng. On to Salvay. Still passing it around with authority. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. And played short. A good and fair challenge. They're really pressing their opponents. Dominic Janssen. Kroonen. Now with Van der Donk, Jackie Groenen, and a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Caruso, on to Salvay, Boateng, an inability to keep hold of the ball there. Ariana Caruso. Now, let's see what they can do here. Oh, the threat is there. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Lieke Martins. Now with Van der Donk. Martins. Strong play here. And there it is! An almost intuitive piece of finishing.
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see, but unfortunately, it drops straight to an opponent. A bit unlucky, really.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Oh, she's made a crucial tackle there. Chance to do damage. And you don't want to lose possession there. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Let's see about the delivery. Well, not the best clearance. Closing down well. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. Now to restore their lead here. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like.
Well, here it is again, and just watch the keeper. She stands still, hoping it's hit down the middle. Unfortunately for her, she's got it wrong.
Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, they've decided to make a change. Salvai. Manuela Giuliano. Cristiana Girelli. Now with Girelli. Chernoya. Well, they keep the ball moving. Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. So, a half an hour remaining. Girelli. Now with Caruso. And an astute piece of defending. This might be ideal for the counter. Spitze. Kroonen. Stephanie van der Graagt. Well, they get themselves level here. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, here it is. Head down, hit through the ball and get it on target. That's a top-class finish. There was no stopping that.
Underway once more, level at 3-3. Chance to run at them. Oh, that's a really good run. Still possibilities. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. Just the clearance that was called for. And she's being egged on by the crowd. Real chance. Oh, good save. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Well, no question about this. As you can see, this will go down as an own goal.
Well, how about this? 4-3. Valentina Chernoya. Promising attack, this. Oh, a vital interception. Roared. And tremendous individual skill. Well, possession ceded. Giuliano. On she goes in possession. Can she pick the right option? It should be! Pivotal moment defensively. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Sherida Spitze. Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. She's made a really important challenge. Can they hit on the break? Oh, a nice looking pass. Couldn't quite hang on. And thumped away. Daniela van der Donk. We're getting the ball forward, but really sticking to their task defensively. Manuela Giuliano. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Roord. Now with Van der Donk. Jill Roord. Not to be advised giving the ball. And the referee blows for full time. We'll be seeing Italy in the last eight.
Well, going forward, their one and two touch passing was excellent and they created so many opportunities. But they will certainly need to improve their defensive structure going into the next round.
And the match begins. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Oh, she was razor sharp. The keeper just couldn't stop her. It's got to be. And this for 1-1. In it goes! Coolly converted! Oh, the threat is there. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. And there it is! An almost intuitive piece of finishing. And you don't want to lose possession there. Now to restore their lead here. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be. And she's being egged on by the crowd. Real chance. Oh, good save. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well.